can't believe it, her going to a big do with him. Never in this world.
He's a human being, dear. I mean, he's not a dummy.
Oh, is he? Well, we didn't know, did we?
One of them life-size blow-ups.
Yeah, if he does show her up, she can stick a pin in him.
Oh, Fred's all right, you know, when he's dressed up.
Oh, yeah, you can be cruel, you lot, you know.
Well, we don't mean it, do we?
Yeah. Come on, Mavis, let your face slip for once.
Hey, you lot seem in fine fettle. Have they gone?
No, you've not missed them, Hilda. Last heard, Mrs. Walker was powdering her neck.
Oh, Fred is powdering the top of his bum.
Oh, I forgot about that. Will he be wearing his wig, do you think?
Hairpiece, please.
Oh, shut up.
Are you off then, Mrs. Walker?
Yes, dear. Now, you will make sure everything's secure before you close up tonight, won't you?
Yes, I will.
Come along, Fred.
After you, Anna.
Well, I think we look very well together. Very well.
Doodle pips.
Oh, Mavis.
Doodle pips.
Anna and Frederick.
I don't think they're the cabaret.